In today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can get to the Consecrated Snowfield. This is a hard to get location and I'm gonna show you from the start how you can do it, but also I'm gonna show you a legit method, but I'm gonna show you a tricky method of how you can get there really, really easy. First, we're gonna start with the legit method. You have to be here at the Folly of the Lake in Liurnia. I'm pretty sure you already been to this location because yes, this is a location, the Consecrated Snowfield. It's a location that it's a mid or late game to obtain. You cannot do it very early. Now, I'm gonna show you how you can get both of the parts of the medallion that you're gonna get, that you're gonna need to unlock that location. And you have to be first in this village of the Albinauricus. I never know how to pronounce that village. And from this location, you just want to unlock this grace and you want to climb even further. This location, I already have a video on my channel how you can reach it if this video is not good enough. If you didn't been here never, this is your first time when you are here, and if you don't know how to be here, I have a full video of how you can unlock this region. Now, you'll have a wizard right here that you have to defeat him. It's a pretty easy to defeat guy. And after you wanna defeat this guy, you will see a vase, a big vase, something like that, up near, right next to you, right over here. You have to hit it once. It's a magical one, and an old person will appear right now. You'll get a little dialogue, and after that you're gonna get that half of the medallion. This part is very important because yes, this is the first step of how you can get to that hard to get location. Second, in the last part of the video, I'm gonna show you also how you can get to that location without fighting that captain. You will see that you have to fight the captain, a commander, I don't know what is that, but it's something really badass. Yes, you'll get from this location, you'll get this high 3 medallion. This is a secret medallion and you're gonna get only one part. Now we're gonna travel to the Grand Lift of Rold, I think it's called. The dialogue with this guy, yeah, this guy will disappear and it will not give you anything else. That's it, you are done with this guy right here at this moment. And now you'll want to travel to that Grand Lift of Rold, and if you don't know how to get there, right over here I have a full quest of how you can be here, but again, probably most of you already been here once. And you have to travel to the snowfield, to the first region of snowfield, with the medallion that you just got from your maiden. If this is something complicated for you and if you never been here before, you are lucky because I'm gonna post a link in this video description how you can unlock this area. But I'm gonna suppose that most of you already been here at least once. If you want to go to that location, yeah, most of you already been here at least once. But again, I'm gonna post a link in this video description if you don't know how to get to this location. Now, from this, I'm gonna guide you step by step of how you can reach that second part of the medallion and how you can get to that Consecrated Snowfield and how you can unlock that last map fragment. Because yes, there is a map fragment there, and that will be the last one that you'll need to unlock. This will be the first in the snow region. Take it, the west side, and now you'll have the a better view towards the map. And we just have to go and go until you'll get a grace that is very important. Not this one. This is the ruins of Zuri or something like that. But you'll need to be at the Freezing Lake. Yes, the Freezing Lake. Again, if you don't know how to go to this location, watch the video that I just told you about. And from the Freezing Lake, this is the starting point. You have to go here on the left. Just climb those hills and you have to be to that fort, something, I don't know what is that, it's a castle, something like that. That thing, you have to enter into that building, and there you have to fight someone. I'm gonna show you which nail captain it's called, or something like that. It's a pretty badass one and you have to be prepared. I will advise you to be at least level 90 if you want to fight that guy. Now, from time to time, I'm gonna show you the map so you can know how to be here. we're gonna go to this graveyard. And you want to just go down, follow this road. Don't fight anyone. Trust me, don't have the strength. And just go down until you'll get to the location, to that fort, to that castle. Yeah, I think it's a castle because it's pretty huge. And you'll have a grace. From now on, you have to listen to me. And because you have to take a certain... you have to take a route. You don't have to go wandering in the castle. Just follow my steps. So now I'm gonna show you on the map how I got here. This is the exact path that I took to get here. And let's move on to the castle side. Here you'll have some lions, or I don't know what are those, but don't fight because they will kill you. Just go here on the right, climb those stairs, and then go on the left, climb those stairs, and just in front of you, keep going. Here you'll have a wolf and some soldiers that will spawn, but don't fight those guys. Just move on, and some birds, yes, so annoying, very annoying birds. Those birds gonna follow you. And here you'll have another piece of grace. Here I died once. You have to be careful and take this grace. From this grace, the party will begin. Trust me, this will be one of the hardest moments of your life in this game. But lucky for me, I have a method of how I beat that guy. Even the update and my sword is nerfed. Even after that, you can keep kill him with that sword. Now, spawn your mimic tier if you have one. It's gonna help you a lot. And first kill those summons. Yes, you'll have two summons right here that you have to kill them. Both are very aggressive, but one of them it's even more aggressive. So kill that one first with the Sword of Night and Flame. That worked for me. This sword really worked for me, and that mimic tier was magic. If you don't know how to get that mimic tier, I have a video on my channel of exactly how you can get that, but also I have a video how you can get this sword. At least you have to be level 90 if you want to, at least level 90 if you want to kill this guy. The commander Nial is so strong. I made it look easy, but trust me, I stayed here like 10 times in order to kill this guy. Now you'll get this grace, and the hard part just passed. Now you are free to take the Consecrated Snowfield really easy. I don't know why I just want to fight that guy, because he's pretty strong, and yeah, I'm just joking with him because I don't know if I can kill that guy. Okay, look how strong those people are right here, those monsters. Really strong. So you want to go in the opposite direction. You don't have to fight anyone from this moment. Just go, or at least I think you have to find someone. No, you don't have to fight no one. Now just go here, take the half of the second part of the medallion, the high I don't know how to pronounce, the high tree medallion. This will be your second part of the medallion, and this will be your secret medallion actually. And with this medallion we have to go back to the Grand Rolled Rift. That is your location where you want to be in order to use those parts of the medallion. Now you will have three medallions. You will have this one, and the Altus one, and the one that you got from your maiden. Now go to the Grand Lift of Rolled on your map, and here it's a tricky part. I'm gonna teach you how you can use it. Here you can hoist your medallion, but also you can switch action. As you can see, you can switch your medallions, and be sure to switch to the secret medallion, not to the first one. And if you want to know if you did right, you'll see this green light. I think it's green, not red, so it has to be green in order to get to the next location. Not red. Now after that, a secret gate will open, and you'll get up there, and you'll get to a secret location. From this moment, I'm gonna show you exact the path that you have to take in order to take that map. But don't quit my video yet, because I'm gonna show you also how you can bypass that Nil captain, because maybe you don't know how to fight him, you don't have the power to fight that guy, and there is a way to bypass that guy. I'm gonna show you. It's not a glitch, it's something that game will allow you to do. I hope they will not nerf that, they will not patch that. It works after the update, so yeah, you have to pass through these doors, and here you don't have to fight no one because those are pretty strong. Just grab in front of you, loot everything that you can, like I'm always doing. Now be sure not to die because this will be a slimy monster. Octopus, I don't know what is that. And just climb those stairs. Keep climbing. Take everything on your way. If you can. If you are not on a risk. And now take this grace. The grace name, I don't know the grace name, but I almost died there. Here you are to the consecrated snowfield. This is the legit and the must do method, the first method. And there in front of me, it will be that map fragment that I just told you about. Don't die like me. I just have to redo it because I died once. I just wanted to take that that loot. Now follow my path because I'm gonna show you exactly how you can get there. How we can get to that location, to that to that map fragment. This is one of the most important map fragments, and this is one of the most hard to get map fragment, if you ask me. You'll have another grace right over here. Take it, the consecrated snowfield it's called. And let's just go. You'll see some wolves. You don't have to fight them. You will not be able to see anything because it's a lot of fog right here. But everything for me now it's speed, because I don't want to waste your time, but I also want to be sure that I can get you there. It's 2 times faster than normal. And just keep moving. Be sure not to fall on those cliffs. Yeah, it's pretty tricky here. It's not the best situation. And just put your waypoint right there where I put mine. Here you're gonna have another grace. Take it. And here maybe you can be invaded by someone. If you'll get invaded, you have to beat that guy. I'm not 100% sure if you'll get invaded, but if you will be, it's not a hard one. And this will be your last map fragment that you have to take. The most epic map fragment, and with this one you can close that map. The consecrated snowfield. Let me show you how it looks. And this is the full map of Elden Ring, the first level, because yes, you'll have an underground level also, but this will be the full map. Pretty awesome, right? You got there. How beautiful it looks, all those details, everything is perfect. Now it's time for me to show you the secret method of how you can get there without fighting that Nil commander. You have to be here to the ancient snow valley ruins. That's a very important location, and you want to go here on the left. You already unlocked this location because yeah, you find that commander, so you know how to be here. If you don't know how to be here, no problem. Again, I will have a link in this video description of how you can unlock all this part of the map without fighting that commander Nil. You have to go on the left. You'll see a lot of battles here, but you don't have to stay and fight. And here will be the tricky part. See that cliff in front of you? You have to jump, but with your horse you have to double jump in front of you as much as you can. So double jump, so your body will land on the floor, not on the rocks. It's very, very important, like I just did. You will be able to see that my body just hit the land, and you can get spawn at the state of Marika. This is the trick part. You have the option to get spawn at the state of Marika. And as you can see now, I'm in the consecrated snowfield. This I recorded earlier, and as you can see, I don't have that map unlocked, but I can go really, really fast to unlock that part of the map if I like. So that was the tricky part. That is how we can bypass that nail captain, and how we can get to that map location, but without any medallion. So I promise that I'm gonna show you both of the methods, and I just did that. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell for more videos like this, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. I'm gonna post a lot more videos in this game. Be safe. Bye.